Ow! Who just did that?
That was, him.
I went to hit a crate and then...
Oh, no! Shit! Gunfire! Brokers! Get off the beach! Oh, Jesus! Go! Go back!
Get off the beach! Get off the beach! Get off the beach!
Oh my God! They're aiming for me! Why are they aiming for me? Why are they aiming for me?
Back where we came from! Back where we came from!
I'm wounded! I'm wounded!
I'm bleeding!
Keep running! I'm in the back of the Ascended River!
I'm dying!
No!
I'm gonna die!
I've got food! Just come see the Ascended River!
I'm dead!
I'm dying! I'm dying! I can't
unless you get help soon. I'm wounded!
I'm dying! I can't move!
Fuck it! Oh God, it's so close to
Are you up, awake?
Yes, and it is night time.
Yeah, it's very dark here. One sec.
I can't see a damn thing.
You see my fire? Yeah, okay.
Hello.
Let's assign this.
Oh, I didn't actually die when I fell down. Oh, yeah, I did. Never mind. I am alive again, by the way. I'm on the beach and it's very dark.
Can you see fire on the hill?
On a hill?
Fire. Depends if it's... Oh.
No, I'm next to a load of cliffs. Okay.
May I say, Bert, your bosoms are looking quite angular today.
You may say so. Thank you, Mungo. I can't see your donga because I've censored it for YouTube, but I assume that it is long and full.
There is not much there.
Oh, okay.
It seems you have covered your supple breasts.
Ooh, I hear a helicopter.
Oh, no, you haven't. You've just wrapped a bit of rope in between them.
Right, leave it be.
You are still massively exposed.
Okay.
Apart from your shoulder.
Crafting another sleeping bag. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, jeez, that came from in that building, I think.
Did it just... I saw, bits
God.
Falling.
Oh, God.
What?
There's someone over there. They're coming. Run.
What?
Run. People with guns. Bad men. Bang, bang, sticks.
Oh, God. It's happening again. Why is it happening again?
Run.
Why is it happening again? I don't want it.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Please.
On,
no.
Guys.
No, please. Zach.
Run! Run, Bert!
Don't God. Die!
Oh, it's too late for me!
They got me. They're talking! I can hear them while I'm bleeding out! Please, help me up! Please!
What's your name?
He's whispering, he's crouched over to me and he's whispering at me!
Please don't hurt me! My name's Lou, I'm a good person!
Follow us.
Thank you!
Oh my God!
Okay, we're prisoners.
Take that.
Thank you.
Okay, we've been captured by some very friendly terrorists.
Okay. Oh God.
Why did they have to shoot us first?
They were establishing their dominance, I guess.
They took my rock.
Yeah.
They took my rock. That's all they had, and they took it. They have armor, and they have.
Okay, we just need to wait for our moment to escape here. I've still got a sleeping bag for Fathom to spawn on us.
They can hear us, dude.
No, only when we hold V to talk.
Yeah, you need to hold down V for them to hear you. Okay, I feel like I'm getting closer to you guys. I have no idea if I am, but, you know, the senses are tingling.
Don't be shy.
I'm a little shy.
Jump on my head.
Jump there.
Should I go towards the helicopter noise? Is that where you guys are?
Bert, you need to go.
This is so goddamn creepy! Bert, we've been taken hostage!
I can't do it!
Are they lucky he was in here? Okay.
Okay, guys, very nice.
I am missing out on all the fun!
I'm not having the fun, I'm actually scared!
Oh God!
You can get this big gun if you answer right to my questions. You
okay.
Understand?
I understand.
Sorry, what?
You answer.
Okay.
Do you guys think all black people should die?
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
What did they do to you?
Back up, dude.
Thank you.
Come up.
You need to take out some healing.
What was the question?
Do you guys think all black people should be killed?
No.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Okay. That's the right answer, my boys.
Oh my god!
Oh fucking shit!
Now we have another question. Okay, another question is, don't touch the gun. We will go and do our talk. Wait a second.
Just wait here.
How's it going, fellas?
Don't touch the gun.
Okay.
Let's
Oh my god, get us out of here!
What's happening? Oh my god! Do we touch the gun? Do we try and shoot them in the bucket?
I don't know how to get out!
Are you punching the wall?
Right, when they come in, no, this won't work.
This is not gonna work. Did you take the gun? Did you touch the gun?
No, I've not touched the gun. Fiverr, you need to find us. We're in a house on the beach.
Okay, I can hear a helicopter. The helicopter noise.
Yeah, we can hear the helicopter. Okay, I'm making a campfire because I've got to cook some. Oh no, I'm going to starve. I don't have any food.
Oh god.
Are you in a house on the beach?
Yeah.
Oh god.
I'm at a stream that's going in from mainland out towards the beach.
I don't know. I wasn't looking. I was so scared.
I was so frightened. This is the most terrified I've ever been in a game. got taken hostage, and we were asked the most awful question.
This is gonna seem so fucking staged.
Oh god.
Right. I'm at a river that goes out to the beach. Are you guys on the actual beach?
Yeah, we're in a house on the beach.
Bert.
Yes.
Don't touch the gun.
For the love of God, don't touch the gun. They won't have given us bullets to test.
Wait, they left you a gun?
But what if it's a test to see if one of us kills the other?
And what?
I don't want to finish that sentence.
Wait, if I kill you, you spawn up there, don't you? In that sleeping bag.
Don't kill me.
Okay, I won't.
No.
Wait, I've got a sleeping bag.
I'm being chased by someone shouting comprende at me.
Oh god,
they're back.
Hi guys.
Hey, we didn't touch the gun.
Yeah.
We didn't touch the gun. How do you guys get up here without each other's heads?
It's very hard to jump. Very, very hard.
Okay.
It's embarrassing. Okay, guys.
Are you guys on the actual beach? Like the real life actual beach?
Yes.
Peter, do you take this?
Okay.
I take this.
That's for you.
Thank you.
You can take it already.
Thank you.
Also, this is for you.
Thank you very much.
There's a door that's like slightly too high to jump into.
This is for you. And this is for both of you.
Wow.
Okay.
Thanks, guys.
Just take it. Okay, guys.
Can I take the gun?
Yeah. You
can touch the gun now.
You passed the test. Now, run for your life.
Wait, have you guys
Thank you!
Recruited.
Jack, run! Run!
What? Oh, okay!
Jack, get out! They said run for your life!
Are they gonna hunt us?
I don't know!
Are they gonna hunt us?
Come this way! You've gone the wrong way, Jack! We need to go back to where we were. Come on!
Bert, they're going to hunt us! That's why they've given us the stuff that gave us! They're shooting at me!
Come on, quick!
Oh my god!
Come on!
They're following me, they're gonna shoot us!
They're not! Only if they find us, I'm gonna starve. We have to get out of here.
We have no ammo, they gave us guns without
Davey,
ammo.
Fathom, jump!
I'm on top of a big rock.
Oh, no.
On top of a large rock, I can see for miles. Like,
okay,
so
I'm gonna starve if we don't get to safety. Come on, Joe. Fathom.
Fuck!
Mungo! Fuck!
Okay, right, find a river that goes out towards.
No, we've got a sleeping bag. We're going to be able to set everything up. We just need to get away.
Okay.
And then we're fine.
Okay.
Mungo?
Bert, we're sport.
Stop where you are. You, turn around.
What the fuck did you just do?
T- take its stuff, we need it. Okay, let's go.
What did you do?
I needed some meat. Okay. Okay, we're safe here.
No, we're not.
Holy shit, you have armor. What?
Yeah.
Did you not hear everything that was horrible that just happened?
He says horrible. I think we just had the opportunity of our lives. There's someone coming towards us. It's over there. I'm only on 4 health and I'm dehydrated. Okay, he's gonna shoot.
It's those guys. They're gonna come and hunt us. I told you.
I've got no health.
Oh!
Okay, they found us. Hello? Can we help you?
Hello? And I'm dead.
I'm wounded.
I'm outright.
And I'm dead.
Hey, I just woke up here. Oh my god!
They're shooting my corpse.